We can say beyond a shadow of a doubt, today we are headed in the right direction.
Obama says you're better off. Are you? Under Obama, the worst jobs recovery since the Great Depression. 7 million Americans have left the workforce. Gas prices doubled. Medicare cut $500 billion. Spending up over 27%. And Obama is on track to add more debt than all 43 other presidents combined. So, are you better off? Tell the White House to stop spending and create jobs.